On Monday, the USA Niagara Development Corporation decided to approve the Aquarium of Niagara as the developer for a multi-lot property in Niagara Falls. And it's a big deal because now the aquarium can double its size. Most Buffalo's Danielle Church has the details.
I am right across the street from the aquarium. This is the site of where their next expansion project is going, totaling $18 million.
These are the renderings for the building, which is 31,000 square feet. To get an idea of how big that is, the aquarium's main building is 32,000 square feet. Since 2018, $15 million in expansions has been added, including some new exhibits in the main building that now has 35, and a $5 million project called the Great Lakes 360 right next door in the old Niagara Gorge Discovery Center. It will add 15 more exhibits to the aquarium when open. The new building on 2nd Street, however, will be a home to amenities the aquarium has been missing.
Things like food service, things like traveling exhibit, rotating exhibit space, large event space where we can hold 150 person gatherings, classes, and camps.
It'll also have an inclusive playground, which will be added in the first phase. Now that the land is secured, the aquarium will work on finding funds.
It is definitely a very big deal. You know, we've been thinking for so long about ways to grow the organization. We're certainly not comfortable with complacency. We're not comfortable with being a small building in a destination like Niagara Falls. We're really committed to advancing the organization in all sorts of ways. That's new exhibits, that's enhanced experiences, and that's a reason to come to Niagara Falls.
The Great Lakes 360 project will be done next spring. I'm told the project here on 2nd Street will be done in 2 years. Reporting on your side in Niagara Falls, Danielle Church, Channel 2 News.